Vayu, and today in this tutorial I'll explain how you can download videos from Facebook for free. And the best part is that you don't have to download and install any application, any downloader, or you don't have to use any website or service to download videos from Facebook. It's free and it's really easy. So let's get started. Let's open up the browser and go to the video that you want to download. I have the Facebook videos over here. Just click on the video that you want to download and just go to the time the video was posted. Like, this was posted in January 9, 2014, so right click on that video and then click on copy link address and copy the link. So after that, open a new tab and paste the link over there, and you have to do a small modification to the site link. So just erase the www and type in m.facebook and whatever the URL is. Press enter. What this will do is it opens up the mobile version of the site or the video, and as you can see, the video is over here. So just play the video. After the video has started to play, right click on the video and you should see a link that says save video as. Click on the link and choose the destination folder that you want to download your video in and give it a name and click on save. So as you can see, the video has been downloaded, and this is really easy and really helpful when you don't want to download any other installers or anything else. So as you can see, the video has been downloaded and is playing in my Windows Media Player. So thank you for being here, guys, and hope this helps. Thank you.